this. Well, welcome to Bay Area Focus. I'm Juliette Goodrich from KPIX, filling in for Michelle Griego. Please pitch us future show ideas to facebook.com/Bay Area Focus. And today we'll talk about an inclusive sports program, a community-based law center, and game-changing media arts classes. But first, we'll hear all about I Love Lucy on stage from the talented actors playing Lucy and Ricky. Please welcome Thea Brooks and Euryemus Losada. Did I say that right?
You did.
To Bay Area Focus. Welcome
Thank
so much.
You.
Why am I seeing resemblances here to Ricky Ricardo and Lucy?
I guess that's why we're a cast.
It was just meant to be, right?
I'm probably related to him.
Well, you must
just kidding,
be.
Just kidding. No,
no, no. Well, welcome. Thanks for joining us. Now, I know you've traveled throughout the country, kind of based first in Miami, and now you're here in the Bay Area. Tuesday night was your first show. Mm-hmm. Tell me about it.
We had great audiences.
Yeah,
so
the audiences here have been just eating the show up.
It's like
it's like this is the place where the show belongs.
Yeah.
They just love it.
Thank you. I believe so. What is it like playing these iconic characters? I'll start with you, playing I Love Lucy.
It's a blessing and a real challenge. And I feel like it's something I never imagined I would do, but at the same time, it's something that I could have seen myself doing if somebody had asked me, which is why I went to the audition in the first place. I thought, oh, yeah, okay. I have some things in common. There's some overlap between myself and her character. And anytime I had watched her comedy, I had that feeling like, oh, this is something I really like to do.
You kind of embraced the character. And how about you? Did you study Ricky Ricardo?
Well, I mean, I've seen the show since I was a little kid. I was actually born in Cuba, but when I moved to the States, my parents started watching it because they loved the show. And my father told me, hey, that's the first famous Cuban in the States. And so I thought that was kind of a really cool thing. I never imagined that I would get to play him. And so it's a little daunting. It's a little... It's nerve-wracking.
Okay, so we're looking at some pictures now of you in action. Cool. Tell me about some favorite scenes. Obviously, we all have our favorite I Love Lucy episodes. Are there a couple that pop out or that the audience really, you can generate the interest from them?
Well, the picture that they just showed was me singing Babaloo. That's definitely one of the highlights for the audience. They really, you could just feel this energy come, you know, as soon as I sing the first notes, they're like, he's doing the Babaloo, and then I have the little conga solo, and that's kind of an exciting moment. The first time when she goes, ooh, you know,
ooh,
that's...
Can I hear that?
Ooh.
Oh, very nice. One more time.
Ooh.
How about some favorite parts for you?
I really like the moment where I come out in the first act and I'm singing off key, and the three other leads are at the piano and they sort of all look up at me like, what are you doing? And then there's a whole banter back and forth about, well, I want to sing with you guys, but we don't want to sing with you because your voice is terrible. So that's a fun moment for me. I love our bamboo tree. It ends the first act.
That's
we do a little musical number together. It's a lot of fun.
When they first hear the accent, for me, that also caught me off guard, is when they first deliver the first line, the first time
they
ever hear
me speak.
Well, let
me guess, you got some splaining to do, right?
That line, I had no, that was very good, by the way.
Thank you.
And I know who can go on for me.
No. Okay, how about you do it? Let's hear it. You do it better.
Lucy, you got some splaining to do.
Not bad.
Not bad at all. What does Lucy say?
Usually it's another ooh.
I love it. How about the audience reaction? This isn't a musical. Do they participate in it as well?
Yes, so we have a host who welcomes them in. It's as if they're being taken into 1953 studio audience for the filming of the I Love Lucy show. So they're seeing two episodes back to back, and he kind of introduces them, gets them comfortable, makes them feel at ease knowing what they're about
and
to
and he kind of sets the tone for the show. He's like, you know, all the verbiage he uses, everything is like 1952. So, you know, there's like transistor radios and use the lobby pay telephone. And just the way he speaks is just really...
That's pretty good. You can take over for Mark. And she'll take over for you.
Yeah, you go on for me. Yeah, perfect. he kind of sets the tone for the show and really like helps with the suspension of disbelief that you are literally stepping into 1952.
I bet. And then that comes down to the costumes as well. So what are some of the costumes you're wearing or clothing.
Oh, they're gorgeous. Our costume designer did the most amazing job.
It's amazing, the beautiful thing she's
really
created.
Really vibrant, amazing fabrics, and really well made. Everything's tailored just perfectly. So
my pants are up to here. It's amazing.
As they should be, Ricky. Some favorite characteristic traits or some traits that you really like in Lucy and in Ricky or in each other.
I love that Lucy's a clown. That's for me. That's the first and foremost the thing that draws me to her. I love to clown. I do a lot of clown work, and it's part of my training. So I brought that to her. But she had training from Harpo Marx and Buster Keaton, and so she really is like old school about her slapstick comedy, and I love studying her, and I try to emulate that in my work.
Well, you both seem like you're good friends. Am I reading something into? I mean, you play, a married couple on television. Don't say you're married in real life.
No, I was just guessing.
No.
No,
plays into it.
We hit it off like right off the bat, right from the callback.
Yeah.
I was like, I saw her constantly eating when I was like, oh my God, she's like me. She's like,
oh my God.
Yeah, it's great.
Eat a lot.
Well, that's good. Okay, before we go, Lucy, do your line one more time.
Lucy. You got some explaining to do.
What?
Well, we look forward to seeing it. Thanks for being here. The Bay Area welcomes you. And we hope you enjoy the Bay Area here and that we're good to you.
Thank you.
And Ricky.
Thanks
All right.
for having us.
Thanks for your time. All right. Well, for tickets to I Love Lucy live on stage, log on to shnsf.com. That's shnsf.com. And coming up, we're going to learn about an inspiring sports program for young people with developmental delays and physical disabilities. We'll be right back.